East Coast fiddling sensation Ashley MacIsaac, one of the most celebrated Canadian roots musicians of all time. Having sold in excess of 500,000 albums, Ashley has garnered international acclaim by playing the fiddle in a hard-nosed, traditional Cape Breton style, while adding his own spin, mixing genres, and updating Celtic music to appeal to a broader spectrum of fans. Ladies and gentlemen, Ashley MacIsaac.
Actually from British Columbia, his name is Quinn Bachand. And I'm sure that's what the whole Atlantic House thing is about, is getting the rest of the country to come join Atlantic Canadians. And the one thing I wanted to say about musicians and their involvement with sports, outside Crossroad they got which I'm sure I wasn't supposed to say. Is that when I was a young fellow, my dad always said, if you really want to be good at music, watch the athletes. Because when the best figure skaters in the world fall, they get up and they keep going. And I've used that my whole life as an adage to, if you make a mistake or you break a string, if the best in the world can do it on the ice, so can the musicians. So I'm very pleased to play another tune for you.